sign does eventually get turned off, we ask that you keep that seatbelt fastened while seated in case we experience any unexpected turbulence. Please also try to keep the aisle and galley areas clear and use the restroom located within your cabin when possible. Remember that bags may move around during takeoff, so please be careful if you open up any of the overhead bins. And you can now use your laptops or other larger devices. Now, on this flight, Wi-Fi is available for purchase for $10 or $8 if you're a Mileage Plus member. We also offer a wide selection of free movies and TV shows on your personal device through the United app. You can find more info about this in the back of the Hemisphere magazine.
Skyport, turn left, fast seatbelt sign. It's your pilot cruising out to 36,000 feet. Right now, we're estimated to be about 16 minutes late. Do not navigate yet. We'll give you the update once we get a little bit closer. I'd like to remind you, when you're seated, please keep your seatbelt securely fastened to the badge, just in case we do encounter some other unexpected turbulence. Make your request once again. Let you try to make it out of the aisles on the flight sims are up and about. It would help them out. We would greatly appreciate it. We'll get back to you once we get a little bit closer.
will be bringing a B as in Bravo 24. Again, about 30 minutes until we're on the ground. Thank you for choosing to fly with us today. We'll see you in a future flight.
the remainder of the flight. Please help us get ready for landing by putting away your carry-on items, taking your seats, and fastening up those seatbelts. Food and beverage items must be collected or put away before landing. We'll be coming by momentarily to collect any remaining items. And with that, we've started our final approach into the Denver area. Now would be a great time to go ahead and put away any carry-on items you might have, take seats, fasten up those seatbelts. Once again, any food or beverage items must be thrown away before landing. Also, now is a great time to go ahead and make sure all of your seatbelts are fastened low and tight across your lap. Those tray tables are in their upright and locked position. And same with those seat backs in their upright locked position. Thank you so much. Flight attendants will be coming through the aisle to do their final safety checks before we land in Denver. We will be landing momentarily. United crew, we'd like to thank you for flying with us today, and we hope to see you again very soon on another United flight.